Finding a job in Italy might be a time-taking process, but it becomes easy to find a suitable workplace if you do it the right way. So let's see the average salaries, how to apply, and some other facts and details about working in Italy. As per the Decreto Flussi scheme 2023, the Italian government has decided to provide 82,700 work permits this year. जिसमें Italian government ये decide करती है कि वो non-Europeans को कितने work permits allow करने वाली है. So this year the number is 82,700. Italy has a high unemployment rate as compared to other countries, which is 9%, but still there are many job opportunities available in the fields like agriculture sector, tourism sector, telecommunication and many more. तो अगर हम IT या मैनेजमेंट सेक्टर की बात करें, so yes the competition is high, but if you have the required skills and relevant experience, then Italy welcomes you wholeheartedly. Generally, job opportunities in northern part of Italy are higher as compared to southern part of Italy. Knowledge of Italian language plays a crucial role in finding a job in Italy. Italy में work करने के लिए आपको basic Italian as well as basic English आना चाहिए, so that you don't hesitate during your work. The employment opportunities for Italian speakers are more as compared to English speakers. Coming to the salary part, so the salary slip of part-time workers in Italy is 800 to 900 euros. Some of the most demanding jobs in Italy are in the fields of marketing, IT field, factory, management and many others. Some common jobs available in Italy without a degree are driver, electrician, customer service, etc. While jobs available with a degree are in IT field, digital marketing and communication, e-commerce, and similar. Now let's see how can you apply for a job in Italy. There are three major ways to find jobs: through hiring agencies, through friends or relatives, or online. How to apply online?
There is a website called thelocal.it. यहाँ पर आप जॉब सेक्शन में जाकर कैटेगरी और लोकेशन के अकॉर्डिंग जॉब सर्च कर सकते हैं. फॉर example, इफ़ यू आर सर्चिंग फॉर अ जॉब इन सेल्स फील्ड, यू कैन सेलेक्ट द कैटेगरी, सी द वैकेंसीज अवेलेबल इन दैट फील्ड एंड अप्लाई फॉर सूटेबल प्रोफाइल्स आफ्टर रीडिंग द जॉब डिस्क्रिप्शन.
So this was all from my side. I hope you liked this information. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.